New at 5, a dead humpback whale is spotted off the coast of Little Compton. Take a look at these pictures from Sakana Point Harbor. You can see the large whale floating about 200 yards offshore. Eyewitnesses say it appears to be about 30 feet long. The DEM tells us it's notified Mystic Aquarium, which will investigate how the whale died.